Yeah, 1992, we got you in Canton, Ohio, audio man waving. All right, we're back in the saddle, ain't no doubt. I had to get the doggone video up on YouTube real quick. Audio man got on down. Y'all, I'm gonna let this one last video roll, and then I'm gonna have to go, ain't no doubt in my mind. One last video, ain't no doubt. You know why? Make sure you check out Audioman288 on YouTube. Be sure you check out the video gates on Audioman288 on YouTube. Audio Man is gone. You doing a mighty fine job, don't worry about it. And my brother up there in Boston as well, ain't no doubt. Audio man with that video gate going, I got down.
That's all that really counts, because you know what they do. They kind of kick it up and keep on going. 358 upstate New York on this real old Golden Eagle Mark IV back out.
And that Doug Plugging Eagle sounds good, dude. It sounds great. I love old school radios. I got a Mark II sitting up on the shelf, my doggone self. But I intend to use my cover $2,000 a little bit more than anything. My doggone DAC 9, it gets neglected all the time. But it's something about a doggone cover $2,000 I can't get away from. Audio man got down.
Something that you like a lot, and you just kind of keep playing with it. They had a couple of them sitting around here that I like to stay on, and especially local talk and whatnot. I got an old turbo that just keeps on a ticking, so I like to do my local talking on that. But I figured I'd turn this thing on, let her warm up, and make sure she's doing what she's supposed to be doing. 358 upstate New York, sitting back.
10 rides on that there, 358. Let me hear that doggone thing scream one more time. Hey, 358, you know that distinctive sound. Bring it on down.
Connecticut, we're talking. That's a Roger Audio, man. That's a Roger. They didn't come through the factory like that. And the original owner, he sent it back to us.
Hey, Audio Man.
Microphone plug area there. Still seems to work pretty cotton picking good. I spent a lot of time on it in the winter time there, and it just had a loose connection is all it was there. But we got her straightened out again. Everything seems like it's doing what it's supposed to be doing. Audio Man 358 upstate New York on this old Golden Eagle back out.
10 rides on that there 358. You got a big hammer. My brother up in Boston, he trying like a Dickens to say hello, but you keep putting that maul on him. But it's all good. It's all about conditions, positions, and where they go. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Yeah, that thing sounds bodacious, man. I definitely like it when they got that big, long screamer on the key down. But either way, as far as modulation goes, that duck plucker got it, man. I mean, that duck plucker sounds smooth as smooth can get. No doubt in my mind, Audio Man is gone.
Sitting back.
And that's my brother, ain't no doubt. Keep on with the keeping on there, 358. And definitely tell old Lip Chopper we said hello out there around the QT, no doubt in my mind. Audio Man, getting on down. What are you talking about there? Fred and more Fred in the mobile. Hello, Fred, oh, Fred in the mobile. Come on down to Canton, Ohio, Fred. Both 10 rides on that, man. Well, I'm not TP, big brother. you can come find me anytime you want online, man. Just pull up Audio Man 288. You can Google search it, as crazy as that sounds. But no, bro, I just live down here around Canton, Ohio. I'm not downtown, but around the Pro Football Hall of Fame. And I got on down, Mr. Fred. Appreciate the compliments, though, without a doubt. Come on down.
All right, man. I'm not greedy, man. I just want to wave, bump it down a couple times, say hello, honey, duty. You know how you do it. You know, happy Memorial Day to you, man, over that way. You have yourself a super fine one. I don't know how the weather it is, but I hope it's better than it is over here. Hey, Audio Man, you sounded good up here in Connecticut. Just want to
look at the old top of the tippy-tippy top of this Pocono Mountain. I'm swimming in the mud. Yo, number.
10 rides on that there, Fred. Well, actually, it's really nice out, man. Really nice out here today. Yeah, sun is shining, and ain't no complaining, man. I sure would like to have some rain, though, big brother. I need a big mud pit out back, man, to take that four-wheeler out there and, you know, sling some duck-plucking mud in the air. But Mother Nature didn't give me enough of that last night. I think it all dried up by now. But we might go out there and find out sometime today, without a doubt. Hey, Fred, always, always good to hear y'all rolling down this way. Until we do it, until we do it, until we do it again another day. another way, another place, another space. In time, either on the TV line or that PC line. Hey, Fred, I want to invite you to come in Zam Talk with us as well. You can only do it on a computer, but the information is right there in front of you on the video and down below. All you need to know. Fred, Audio Man, got down. Tenpo, and I let this video go for quite a while. Oof. I'm making a bad habit of that. I usually roll them 5 minutes. We're rolling up on 11 minutes, ain't no doubt. Let me hit the brakes on this duck pluck. Here, Fred, tell the family we said hello as you walk in the door from Audio Man down around Canton, Ohio. I go.
Top of this Pocono Mountain with the 5 and a wave.